Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. With the release of the Xiaomi 13 series, we just posted the teardown of the 50W wireless charging stand Pro. And today we're going to test the charging compatibility of the Xiaomi 13 Pro. It's equipped with Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 processor, and the battery capacity is 4,820 mAh. As for the fast charging, it can support 120W HyperCharge, 50W wireless TurboCharge, and even 10W reverse wireless charge. The 120W charger in the box is slightly different from the old model. The size is smaller, but it still adopts the USB-A port. We've introduced this charger in the charging review of the Redmi K60 Pro. You can click the upper right corner to take a look. The charger lab power ZKM002C shows it supports QC 3.0, PD 3.0, and Xiaomi proprietary charging protocols. And it can support 4 fixed PDOs of 5V, 9V, 15V, 3A, 20V, 3.25A, Xiaomi proprietary 96W, and 2 sets of PPS. There should be an additional 20V 6A, but not be shown here. Next, let's use different chargers to test its charging compatibility. Start with Xiaomi's original chargers. The charging power of new and old 120W chargers can be more than 90W. Except for those two chargers, we also tested many Xiaomi original chargers, like 65W 1A1C, 67W GaN, 67W 1A1C, 67W, 55W, 35W, and 33W chargers. All of those chargers can trigger the Xiaomi proprietary fast charging protocol. The charging power of the 65W and 67W chargers can be more than 50W. The 55W can be above 40W, and the 35W and 33W chargers are around 23W. Then let's check if it can be compatible with third-party chargers. We also picked up some different chargers from 20W to 100W. We found it can be divided into two situations. If your third-party chargers only support pure PD protocol like Apple chargers, then the power will be limited to 12W. If your third-party chargers can also support PPS protocol, then the power can be increased to 20W. The voltage of two kinds of third-party chargers is around 9V, and the current is slightly different. It can also be compatible with QC protocol, but the maximum power is also limited to 20W. We also tried some high-power chargers like 65W and 100W. They were almost the same as the 20W and 30W. So if you're intended to buy this phone, the best way to charge it is to use the original charger inside the box. If you lose it, at least consider buying an original Xiaomi charger to replace it. Okay, that's all the charging compatibility tests we made for the Xiaomi 13 Pro. You can click the corners to check other videos we made for Xiaomi products. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us if you like this video. See you in the next video. Bye!